She's a rocky isle in the ocean, and she's pounded by wind from the sea. You might think that she's rugged and cold, but she's home, sweet home to me. She's bordered by inlets, tickles and sounds, reaches by coves and by bays. She suits your vision as you sail round her shores with a mixture of greens, browns and grays. And the houses lie scattered among the rocks in the cove, trim with orange, green, yellow and blue. In twilling eight fogo and little heart seas, Fortune, Trout River and Vermeuse. She's a rocky isle in the ocean, and she's pounded by wind from the sea. Might think that she's rugged and cold, but she's home, sweet home to me. Been tortured for centuries, her story's untold. She struggled with fortunes unknown, laid bare by the glaciers as they scraped her to the bone, taking soil to make Grand Bank shoals. She's been battered for eons by the cold-biting winds, chewing rocks to soft beaches of sand, and carving her face and giving us a place that we now call Newfoundland. She's a rocky isle in the ocean, and she's pounded by wind from the sea. Might think that she's rugged and cold, but she's home, sweet home to me. The ocean surrounds her, it gives and it takes, like shepherd, lion and lamb. The pounding and grinding is a constant reminding of the forces that follow the calm. From the fury of a blizzard on a cold winter's night, to the quiet of a warm summer's day, all hardships forgotten, old debts all repaid, with a day on a quiet, peaceful bay. She's a rocky isle in the ocean, and she's pounded by wind from the sea. You might think that she's rugged and cold, but she's home, sweet home to me.